A couple of people asked me to make them, very easy recipes. It can't get easier than this, guys. Butter, garlic, lemon, salt, pepper, smoked paprika, red chili powder. How does it get easier than this? So I hope this is something you guys are going to make, especially the all my friends who've written to me from colleges and universities and people who are living abroad and who don't have much time. So make this, it's worth it. I have some sole with me. So I've seasoned this fish with salt, pepper, and smoked paprika on both sides, and I've taken a frying pan. I put a lot of butter in there. I'm going to add a whole lot of garlic in that, saute it, and then I'm going to pan sear this. I've squeezed the juice of one lemon into that, and if you want, you can add more lemon at this point, but I'm good with it. You can also add some red chili flakes if you want right now, but I'm good with that too. We just need to cook this like 2 minutes each side, so I'm going to flip. I just garnished it with a little bit of spring onions. The fish is ready. I just have to plate it now. See how easy this was, guys? This is like a restaurant style pan seared fish. The butter does the trick, so you need to put a lot of butter into this. It's really yummy. I would really like you to try this.